Hi guys!
We are back for second part.
This brand duper plays one
night. Night. Yes.
Got a flashlight. No batteries.
Got balloons. Alright, I know where the batteries are.
Alright, let's get some batteries.
The batteries are in the that mop thing.
Mop?
The storage room. So we gotta go to the storage room. They're in one of the compartments. You're so afraid.
I am. I don't want to see Granny kill a lot.
What?
I want to see Granny kill a lot.
Granny?
Mm-hmm.
I think she's old. No, go right. In that room. The mop bucket. The other room. Come on. In there somewhere. Just click on that then. Somewhere on here. Somewhere. Look around. I know it's on here. I'm 100% sure. You can hide in here. Oh, okay. That's weird. Screen. Look outside. It's like changing. No, it like went light and dark. Go outside!
No!
Okay, no. I think that means there's the monster, whatever that thing is. But I know there's batteries in here, so I don't know. Weird. Hang in there. Oh, maybe it's in the trash. Check the trash part. Batteries, because you have to use the flashlight. Go in there. Can you go in there yet?
Ringing?
I don't know where that song keeps going. Shall we close the door? Yeah, no one should mind come in and say hello. Just nice to meet you, friend. Hello. It says hello. You need to get batteries. You all right?
Look at the batteries.
They're in there. I saw it. It's in there. I don't know why it's not working.
Again?
No. that one wouldn't work. I reach in the toilet, man. Alright, go in somewhere and hide. I guess this means now that you have the flashlight. No, hide! She's
trying!
Now that you have the flashlight, she can appear. I guess this works.
Hide! God fucking damn it!
I guess we can use the, it said that the light bulb is here. That's what the note said. So I guess the flashlight can hit her. I assume it's a woman. It looks like a woman.
Yeah. Granny McKill's a lot.
I hate that. It's so terrifying.
Yeah.
In the drawer, she's gonna see that. Click that red button. That red button. Click it.
Oh, click it.
There we go. Alright, go back in there. I know the batteries are in there. I've seen people play it and they got the batteries out of there. No, they were on the cart. They weren't on the wall. I don't know where the other battery is. There's no light in there?
No.
Okay, we'll go back to the room where we got the flashlight and look in that bottom drawer. How do you get dark in there?
Just go on to Linda, man. That's all I need you to do.
Second time forward. Oh, not bad. No, go in that drawer. It was over here. There's a bottom drawer. You have to get on the table to get it. The only way I was able to open it. Where are the batteries?
Get down, motherfucker.
Actually, don't hide. I want to see what happens. What happens? Oh, play. Are you okay?
Don't wanna.
Really? You really that scared?
Yeah.
Well, turn, I can't see.
Which way?
Right. Turn right. Turn up. Down. No, down. Like, up. Up. Stop. Oh, okay. Yay! just standing there. How do you run? Hide the fuck out of the room. Hide. Shut up. Okay. That wasn't that bad, right? Get out. Get out from hiding.
I can! You have to hit spacebar.
Oh, I have to? Oh. Why did you say something?
I thought you knew.
Oh.
To my doors.
Nothing. This game, I want your batteries. Okay, we'll think. What else uses batteries? Maybe we have to get the batteries from somewhere. You can have the chair. Nice.
Radio.
I already clicked on it. I don't know where that sound is. Okay. Yeah, this is part. Oh, turn around. This. Oh, down so I can sit in a chair to get out. How do you sit in a chair? No. You okay?
I'm so scared.
Battery! 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 Yes!
Nice!
Okay.
Stay far.
It's fine. Use. Left. Can I use the last flashlight yet? How do I use stuff?
I don't know.
Before we go down there, I want to die. We save it. It took us 8 hours to find that battery, so.
Yeah.
Damn it! I'd wait for this. I guess now we have to fight her with the flashlight. That's why it keeps doing this. We have to find another match. I'll make that your ringtone. I don't know why this song keeps playing. No. Stop. It never used to stop abruptly. Look at your eyes covering your face. I can see you. Such a wimp.
I am a proud wimp. I survive things. No!
No!
No! No!
What are you doing?
Not what I wanted to do! Not what I wanted to do!
Get back. Oh. Okay, it ended. Oh. Awesome. Good. Alright, now save. I don't remember.
Me. Echelon. Oh. Yay.
There we go. Now we have to go back into that storage room. I guess we have to get that one first. I think. I don't know. That computer screen is unsettling.
It is very.
Can't run for very long.
It's a short sprint.
I know there's a badge. You can't crouch in this game, right?
No.
I guess when we get the other battery, we instantly get to use the flashlight. But there's no inventory thing. I don't know where else there would be a battery. Let's go back and check the room. I guess it's not there anymore. It used to be there. Calm down, Jesus. Guys, so ridiculous.
I've had enough coffee for now.
I don't want to check this room out because it's going to be in the other rooms. Why make so many drawers and put nothing in them? I don't get that.
So much hard. Much wow.
Turn right. Keep tickling me. Go to right. Open that. Okay. Just leave it open.
Much scary, much goofy, much fuck this.
Much what?
Economical troubles, mama.
You know what that means, music. I mean, she's there. Like how she's just standing there and look, didn't care. Colors of the wind one can air can.
Can you paint the colors of your air can? Hey lady, come on.
There we go. Okay, so we only have a certain amount of time we can check. Close. Awesome, it's not in here, turn around. Heck, what a great waste of time. Yeah. Oh, yes, thank you, God.
Finally.
Jesus. Okay. Yeah, I know it's a bad thing. In the bottom, right near the other one. And, no. I guess you can't break the front door. I'm saving it.
Saving it. Saving it.
I'm gonna make a part 3 video. For this. Ooh.
Game side.
We will make a part 3, Chris? In a sec. Could be around 20 minutes. At least we got 2 batteries. It's 20 minutes. We got 2 batteries.